But again, big shoes to fill for Hiponia, and she's doing a very good job. It's 9-10. It's going to be this kind of a game. Going back to their first meeting in December of 2008, December 14 to be exact. 3-set ang Adamson. 2 months later, umante naman ang UST with a 4-set win. So ano pang susunod na? Was it?
I don't know.
It's exactly where we expected to be with 10-all in the first set. Going up. Ball is stopped by Bernice Po. Getting a lot of touches here. So,
oh, smart move there by Adamson. Look at the triple block you received that last game. Look at it here. It's Soriano with a swipe. Smart, the court sense is there, you can tell.
And a lot of learning took place in the regular season. Against the UST squad twice before, so she kind of has an idea of how to go against a three-man block. Expected to do a little bit more of that. But then, the UST blockers are also on her tricks.
On the other side, it's the rookie for UST, Cabalier. This time, Matze, or Isa Maizo.
Yan yung deadly two-man block na napakahirap na lampasan, ano? The two biggest players of UST at the front line now, si 5-11 kung si Manasi.
A wall of UST side.
Yes.
That's why we always tell the viewers, it's really an advantage. If Coach Shaq uses Tan as their center, imagine mo kung tatlong yan nasa going to be hard for Adamson.
Denise Tan, of course, a 5'10" setter of UST. Although Dima Kulangan is also 5'7", she also goes in for the block. It was called inside. Then she finding the hole in the
sweet spot there for the game.
Sabi ni the coach niya sa ating guys, take a look at Denise Tan, who is waiting in the wings right now. Sabi ni Coach Lewis, she's very confident from based on what she saw during their practice getting ready for this matchup. Siguro, I can imagine they had a lot of plays that they were designing to play against UST. At tingin niya maganda naman yung paglaro ng Adamson during practice.
And you know, Adamson has been known to be one smart team. Very confident with the team because it shows in their character na palaban itong team ng Adamson.
Of course, also a very defensive team. Yun din isang pinagyayabang ni Coach Tante. Pero kung minsan kung ganyan kalakas yung palo mo, kahit gano'ng pangkagaling ng libero.
Look at the angle of the cross pipe. Ayun o, napakahirap kunan. She gets it kasi talaga nakita mo outstretch yung arms niya. Tapos she uses the wrist action.
It's really all about timing.
Yeah.
Burns Kong has impeccable timing. That's what makes her game. Isa lang ang kalamangan ng Adamson. Angelica Kinlog at the serve. Kulangan going for Bernice Co. Once again, that's off the back. Ball still good. Bustino. And saved there by Del Rosario. Spikes the ball over.
Still a good ball.
We have a rally here, and that's a mistake saved there by Co. Buhay pa rin ang bola. Okay, we're looking for a nice setup here. Let's see.
With a good ball.
Maizo from behind the attack line is dug by Soriano, but too close to the net. Hiponia could get to it.
How do you characterize that rally? Parang ibang klase.
Oh, and look at the defense of both teams. They know how important this game is.
That was not a fleet with a lot of good hits. Parang hindi mo malaman kung saan babagsak talaga yung bola. But both teams certainly with their heads up, no? Not allowing the ball to drop on their court until finally UST got the point. Except from behind the attack line. Nice one. Nice dig there by Gata. Bustillo off the block. Nice one there to save the day. Bernice Go tried to kill it. Another fast ball coming from Bernice Go. And now UST gets a 16-point first. We are at our second technical timeout. We're back here at the arena in San Juan for the playoff for third place in the women's division of UAAP Season 71 Volleyball. This is Chiki Roa Puno with Mozi Ravena. It has been a very closely contested first set here between Adamson and UST. Score now is 16-15. UST just with a one-point lead. It's going to be this kind of a match, I think, Mozi.
Oh, you kind of expected this.
It's going to be a free ball for UST. Dimokulangan going a quick there to Ortiz.
Smart move there by Dimokulangan giving a B-quick. Alam mo, ito yung pag-function well for UST. Mahihirapan yung ibang teams if they get to the quick hits. Yun na sabi ni Coach Shaq de los Santos kanina. They want to go quick. They want to speed up things.
You need to, no? Against a team like Adamson because they're so quick in their game. Bustillo also knows to do that, no? To hit it off the block. Another quick power piece. Two in a row.
And a miscue on Adamson's side.
Patented play na that Dimakulangan Ortiz connection rarely fails. Two-point lead now for UST. This is still the first set. Bustillo blocked. Going up again, off the block, Bernice Go with the save there. Maiso, off speed, Gata's there. Bustillo again, trying to go cross-court to get the pinnacle, no?
Well, mababa yung pagkabigay na, but still, it's Bustillo.
Check ball.
Oh, check ball. Was able to get to it. Kasi mo makikita yung veterans, how they play.
He would just go for it each and every time.
Let's say Tiponya is a new setter. It doesn't matter.
Mm-hmm.
You, as long as she puts up the ball, they'll take care of the rest.
Oh, this time scoring on the block. Adamson with a nice point there.